The current fitness I'm talking about today is speed. The definition of speed is trying to cover as much distance as possible in a short amount of time. A good sporting example for speed is 100 meter sprinting, as you're trying to win that race, and some people, such as Usain Bolt, are winning that in under 10 seconds in a 100 meters sprint.